Hello and welcome to SourceFed. My name is Elliot Morgan.
And I'm Lee Newton. It's not often that the words surgical history are muttered. And hey, no, come back here, okay? I'm not done. Was it the word surgical history? Get back here! Well, that specific type of history has been made.
Stephen Power, aside from having the world's coolest name, now also has the world's coolest face because it's been entirely rebuilt using 3D printed parts.
More like Colonel Steve Austin, right? We have the technology, we can rebuild him. You know, Million Dollar Man, right? Stop running from this, okay? Yeah. Powers was in a serious motorbike crash in 2012, which left him with two broken cheekbones, a broken top jaw, a broken nose, and a fractured skull.
Dude broke his face. While surgeons initially were able to do a pretty good job restoring his facial injuries, they couldn't fix his left cheek and eye socket for fear of damaging his sight.
But that's where science comes in. Stay! In order to restore symmetry to Stephen's face, a team of reconstructive surgeons used scanned 3D images of his face to design guides to cut and position the bones, as well as plates to hold the bones in place.
Some grade A titanium. 3D print that business up and bam! Got a new face, brother! Alright, let's bring up the pictures before, after, before, after. Now let's see them side by side. Now one of me, now back to him. Now Lee, how about little Joe? All right, now before. All right, now how about all of us together?
Okay, stop it. Okay, so what do you guys think is the next field to be impacted by 3D printing? Let us know in the comment section down below. And as always, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, do all that stuff. I'm Lee Newton.
I'm leaving.
No, get back here, okay?
But it's the end of the video.
I just like your face.
All right. Thank you.
You're
welcome. I like your face too. Was it 3D printed?
No.
Just like that.
Just like it.
That's amazing.
Printed. You can go.
Okay, thank you.